Hello, welcome to the Cup and Chaucer series put on by Calliope, Pittsburgh's Folk Music Society. I'm going to tell you a little bit about upcoming concerts. The Martha Redbone Roots Project is coming on April 26th. That's a unique woman with an Appalachian folk music interest, but with a Native American heritage. So she's quite unique and has a broad range of folk music that she'll sing and play for us on April 26th. All the detailed information is at the Calliope website, calliopehouse.org. On May the 2nd, a local group called Common Threads will perform in our site at the Shadyside Art Center called the Roots Cellar. And finally, our last Roots Cellar concert for the season is a blues barbecue. Ernie Hawkins is putting together a blues band, acoustic blues band, for that celebration, May the 8th. If you have any questions, you can see Donna Isaac, who's sitting here buttering her toast.
Oh, maybe it is.
We're the Tradesmen. This is Steve Weber, and I'm Phil Smith. We're inviting you into, I guess, our musical museum. Songs from, I guess, mostly from the 20th century, but maybe one from the 21st. We're going to start with one that comes from a duo in Indianapolis. It's called Papa's on the Housetop. I guess you could call this a sort of domestic blues.
Papa's on the housetop, they won't come down. The blues they come, the blues they come. Nobody knows where the blues come from. The blues they go, the blues they go. Everybody's happy when the old blues go. Baby's in the cradle, brother's gone to town. Sister's in the parlor, trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, he won't come down. Mama saw a chicken out in the yard. He picked up a rock. Hit him hard, hit him hard, killed him dead. Now the chicken's in the gravy and the gravy's on the bread. Baby's in the cradle, brother's gone to town. Sister's in the parlor trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, he won't come down. Hush little baby, don't you cry. Who's gonna leave you by and by? Papa came in, he sure was cold. Put the baby in the cradle and the blues outdoors. Baby's in the cradle, brother's gone to town. Sister's in the parlor, trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, he won't come down.
This song dates from 1921. And it's a funeral march, I think, that we learned from a guy named Jeff Muldar. And then arranged it for two guitars. Phil plays one.
Steve plays the other, but he arranged it. So
his life will be all over, and our pilgrimage will end. Soon we'll take our heavenly journey, be at home again. Heaven's gates are standing open, waiting for our entrance there. Some sweet day we're going over all the beauties there to share. Just a little while to stay here, just a little while to wait, just a little while to linger in the path that's always. Just a little more heart troubles in this low and earthly state. Soon we'll all go marching over all through this pearly gate.
The next song comes from a songwriter named Nancy Griffith, and this is, I guess, late 20th century song about life on the Gulf of Mexico coast. It's called Gulf Coast Highway.
Talk, I'm gonna get that.
Okay, and Steve is setting up here to play his resonator guitar, and this means that he has to put on imitation claws and all that sort of stuff. Nancy Griffith was driving back from a gig with her band, and in the car with the band, they decided they would write a song. And they worked on it. They were headed back to Texas. She lives in Houston. So Gulf Coast Highway was the result. Coast Highway, he worked the rails, he worked the rice fields with the cold dark wells, he worked the oil rigs in the Gulf of Mexico. This here house here by the road, the only thing we ever owned. And when he dies, he says, he'll catch some blackbird's wing, and we will fly away to heaven come some sweet bluebonnet spring. She walked through springtime when I was home. The days were sweet, the nights were warm. Seasons change, the jobs would come, the flowers fade, and this old house here by the road, empty when I was away. And when she dies, she says she'll catch some blackbird's wing, we will fly away to heaven come some sweet bluebonnet spring. One song now, but he'll come back. So the Gulf Coast Highway takes place on the Gulf of Mexico, and so does this next song. It's the St. James Infirmary Blues. It comes from New Orleans. And it's a standard blues that goes back into, the tradition of songs with a dying loved one that circulated in the States as ballets, as ballads in the 19th century. This one has this particular location. It's become a sort of standard for jazz folks, as well as traditional folk performers. And are we ready?
Well, I think so.
Okay. Down to the old Joe's bar room on the corner by the square. They were serving drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. To my left stood Big Joe McKennedy. His eyes were bloodshot red as he turned to face the crowd around him. These were the very words that he said. I went down to the St. James Infirmary, see my baby there. She was laid out on that table, so sweet, so cold, so fair. Let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. She may search this wide world over, she'll never find a man as sweet as me. When I die, won't you bury me in my high-top Stetson hat? Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain. Show the world that I died standing pat. I want 6 gamblers for my pallbearers, 6 chorus girls to sing a song. Put a 20-piece jazz band on my tailgate, raising hell as I roll along. Now I've told my story, let's have another round of booze. And if anyone should ask you, I got the St. James Infirmary Blues. St. James Infirmary Blues. St. James Infirmary Blues.
Thank you. So Phil is going to do a little bit of Gary Davis here, a little bit of one song, and then the full rendition of Death Don't Have No Mercy.
So Reverend Gary Davis is one of the great guitar geniuses of American vernacular music. Comes from the Carolinas. Moved up to New York, played guitar in New York from the 1960s onward, had a whole bunch of rock and roll guitarists came to study with him and learned his riffs. So bands like Jefferson Airplane, The Grateful Dead, a whole bunch of people played Reverend Gary Davis style guitar. And this is a little bit of Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning to start this off.
Keep your lamps trimmed and burning, Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. This old world is almost done. Trouble, don't you pay no mind to trouble. Keep on going, trouble. Don't you pay no mind, 'cause this old world is almost done. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. This old world is almost done. Keep your lamps. Keep your lamps. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. This old world is almost done. Death don't have no mercy in this land. You know death don't have no mercy in this land. Well, he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, somebody will be gone. Death don't have no mercy in this land. Go in every family in this land. You know death will go in every family in this land. In this land. Now he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, a family member will be gone. Death goes in every family in this land. Death don't take a vacation in this land. You know death don't take no vacation in this land. Not in this land. Now he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, somebody will be gone. Death don't take a vacation in this land. We'll leave you screaming and crying in this land. Death will leave you screaming and crying in this land. Now he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, your father will be gone. Death will leave you screaming and crying in this land. Well, death is always in a hurry in this land. You know death is always in a hurry in this land. And he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, a family member will be gone. Death is always in a hurry in this land. Well, death don't give you time to get ready in this land. You know death don't give you time to get ready in this land. Well, he'll come to your house and he won't stay long. Look in the bed, a family member will be gone. Death don't give you time to get ready in this land. Well, death don't give you time to get ready in this land.
Thank you. This song is... I think from about 1920, now I can't remember. And we heard a young lady sing it, and it was beautiful. So I convinced Phil to sing it. It sort of works. Not quite the same. Just kidding, Phil.
No gender issues here.
It's called The Song Has Ended, and it's one of those pieces from the 20s that's just, it's got a, I don't know, sweet lyric, I guess I would say, which is what I think makes it attractive.
And it's by one of the great writers in the American Songbag, Irving Berlin. So.
My thoughts go back to a heavenly dance, a moment of bliss we spent. Our hearts were full of the song of romance as into the night we went, and we sang to our hearts content. The song is ended, but the melody lingers on. You and the song are gone. The melody lingers on. The night was splendid, but the melody seemed to say, summer is passed away. Take your happiness while you may. There neath the light of the moon, we sang a love song that ended too soon. The moon descended, and I found at the break of dawn, you and the song had gone. Melody lingers on. The song is ended, but the melody lingers on. You and the song are gone. The melody lingers on. The night was splendid, the melody seemed to say, summer will pass away. Take your happiness while you may. There neath the light of the moon, we sang a love song that ended too soon. The moon descended, and I found at the break of dawn, you and the song had gone. The melody lingers on.
So the next song is also from the American Songbag of 10 Pan Alley songs. This one is was composed in the 1930s by a pair of songwriters. It went into this sort of swing band repertory and was more or less forgotten. Until about 1947, a blues player named Lonnie Johnson, who had ended up in Philadelphia, was playing all kinds of music, remembered this song and made another arrangement of it altogether, put it onto the rhythm and blues charts, where it suddenly became quite popular. It's by some historians reckoned to be one of the earliest rock and roll songs. It's been covered by all kinds of people, from Elvis Presley through Bob Dylan, and we thought it's a nice song, it's worth a cover.
So
Set to go?
We are. Oops. Yeah. We are. Oh. No, we're not.
Okay. Got to undrop the drop D. Tomorrow night, will you remember what you said tonight? Tomorrow night, will all the thrills be gone? Tomorrow night, will it be just another memory? Of just another lovely song, tend my heart to linger on. Your lips are so tender, your heart is beating fast, and you willingly surrender. Tell me, darling, will it last? Tomorrow night, will you remember when the moon is bright? Tomorrow night, will you say those lovely things you said tonight? Are so tender, your heart is beating fast, and you willingly surrender. Tell me, darling, will it last? Tomorrow night, will you be with me when the moon is bright? Tomorrow night, will you say those lovely things you said tonight?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think I hear this.
I'm not sure I hear anything here.
No, I don't think you hear anything there.
Again.
Turned it down, but never turned it back up again.
All right.
Then
what are you
going to
do?
Mistakes, right?
Electrical currents. So this is a song that actually comes from the 21st century. It's by a group that we like called the Decemberists. Their songwriter, Colin Molloy, wrote this. It's 2011, probably, so this is so recent it's shocking for us. I don't know. I can stand it. It's called June Hymn, but Steve, explain the introduction.
This is a little bit of an arrangement by a guitar guy we know from Massachusetts called Paul Rochelle of an old song from the 20s. So we had to sneak some 20s in here called Some of These Days. Ready?
Go. Here's a hymn to welcome in the day, heralding a summer's early sway, and the bulbs all coming in to begin. The thrush's bleating battle with the wrens disrupts my reverie again. Pagan clothing on the line, training jasmine how divine, up the arbor to your door. Standing on the landing with the war you shouldered all the night before. Once upon it, yellow bonnets garland all the lawn. You awaken, day was breaking, a panoply of song. Summer comes to Springville Hill. A barony of ivy in the trees, expanding out its empire by degrees, branches burst in bloom in the boom. Heaven sent this cardinal maroon to decorate our living room. Once upon it, yellow bonnets garland all the lawn. You awaken, day was breaking, a panoply of song. Summer comes to Springville Hill. And years from now, when this old life isn't ambling anymore, will I bring myself to ride? I give my best to Springville. Once upon it, yellow bonnets garland all the lawn. You awaken, day was breaking, a panoply of song. Summer comes to Springville Hill. Summer comes to Springville Hill.
So this next song is an adaptation of a poem to musical form. It's from Alfred Lord Tennyson, the 19th century poet laureate of England. It's set to music by a Massachusetts performer named Rennie Arbo, and Rennie had a great setting that we loved. So this is called Crossing the Bar. Tennyson wrote it in 1897, just 3 years before he died. He directed that this be the last poem printed in all the collections of his poetry. So it's a song of parting. We've lost some friends in the past couple of years, and in some kinds of ways this goes out to them.
I think so.
Okay.
Sunset and evening star, one clear call for me. May there be no moaning of the bar when I put out to sea. When I put out to sea, when I put out to sea, may there be no moaning of the bar. When I put out to sea, but such a tide as moving seems asleep, too full for sound and foam. That which drew from out the boundless deep turns away home, turns away home, turns away home. When that which drew from out the boundless deep turns away. Twilight and evening star, after that the dark. May there be no sadness of farewell when I embark. When I embark, when I embark, may there be no sadness of farewell when I embark. For though from out this bourne of time and place the flood may bear me far, I hope to meet my pilot face to face when I have crossed the bar. When I have crossed the bar, crossed the bar, I hope to meet my pilot face to face when I have crossed the bar. When I have crossed the bar, when I have crossed the bar, I hope to meet my pilot face to face when I have crossed the bar.
Anybody good with rhythm? I need a volunteer to do my little foot drum here. Well, at such a time as you feel motivated, I usually do it after we do one verse in chorus, but if I do it with that microphone down, that's all I'm going to hear. All right. Whoa. takes a little effort.
So this is a song that's also from the Gulf Coast. It's called the Galveston Flood. So Texas, a little bit southeast of Houston. In 1900, there was an immense flood, tidal wave, that basically wrecked Galveston, Texas. It was one of the, what do we want to make these? The distant early warning signs of global weather change. In any event, it was picked up in song and legend throughout the South. An African-American minister named Sin Killer Griffin, what a great name for a minister, wrote this song and then got himself thrown in prison. I'm not quite sure why. Maybe he didn't kill all the sin he was supposed to. But in the 1930s, John Lomax went around recording songs in prisons, and he picked up Sin Killer Griffin and his congregation singing this song, the Galveston Flood. So we've heard some versions of this by artists like Tom Rush, but we went back to find Sin Killer Griffin's recording and try to get it as close as we could to what he had, except we don't have 10 other guys standing around beating their rakes or their mallets.
Well,
on,
we
on
do.
Well, okay. We have a recruited percussion section.
There is a chorus, and by the time the hour and a half song is over, you'll get it. Just sing right out.
I got a meeting at 1:30.
Okay, so we're going to lose the percussion section. It was a year 1900, many years ago. Death come out on the ocean, death call, you gotta go. Now Galveston had a seawall to keep the water down, but a high tide from the ocean, oh, there was water all over the town. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? You blew the people all away.
Well, the trumpets gave them warning. You better leave this place. Now no one thought of leaving till death stared them in the face. And the trains at the station were loaded with people leaving town. Well, the trestles gave way in the water, Lord. The trains, they went on down. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Blew the people all away. Now the rain, it was a falling. Thunder began to roll. Lightning flashed like hell fire. The wind began to blow. Not death, the cruel master. When the wind began to blow, called in on a team of horses, I cried, dare let me go. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? It blew the people all away. Fell on the island, the houses
could not stand. Some they strived and drowned in. Some died most every way. Well, the ships could not land because the sea was rolling on. I heard a captain crying, Lord, God save a drowning man. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Blew the people away.
Now, death, your hands are icy. You got them on my knee. You come and you took my mother. Are you come back after me? Blood, it took my neighbor. It took my brother too. I thought I heard my father call. I watched my mother go.
Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? You blew the people all away. Well, the year of 1900, a century ago, death come a howling on the water. Death call, you got to go. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? It blew the people all away. Wasn't that a mighty storm? Yes, a mighty storm with the water. Wasn't that a mighty storm? It blew all the people all away.
A hand for the percussionist. That was great. This is a song I first heard a woman named Mary Flower sing. She's been to Pittsburgh many times on a record. And it was it's not very well covered. It was originally recorded, I think, in 1931 by a woman named Geechee Wiley, who recorded very, very few songs. I think Professor Smith tells me 8 songs with another woman playing guitar. And this one is called Last Kind Words. It refers, I think you'll hear, to World War I.
And I just saw in the in the New York Times this morning that there's going to be a feature article on Geechee Wiley in the New York Times magazine this Sunday.
Really?
So if you want to learn all there is that is to be known about Geechee Wiley and her partner, L.V. Thomas, get your New York Times on Sunday.
Can I borrow yours?
Sure. I'll send you the link. All right.
If I die in that German war, won't you to send my body now, send it to my mother-in-law. If I get killed,
get killed. Please don't tell us so. Want you to leave me out, let the buzzards eat me whole. If you see me coming, Lord, across the rich man's field, if I don't bring you flour, gonna bring you bolted meal. Said if some train don't come, gonna be some walking done. My mother told me just before she died. She said, daughter, don't you be so wild. The Mississippi River is deep and wide. You can stand right here, see my baby from the other side. What you do to me, baby, it never gets out of me. Lordy, I'll see you when I cross that deep blue sea.
Now we're going to end with a good song. I was supposed to be subtle. It's called San Francisco Bay Blues, and Phil is going to let this one rip.
Is that right? So this comes from Jesse Fuller, who's a 12-string guitar player. He started out in Georgia playing 12-string guitars like most of the Georgia players did, Blind Willie McTell, Barbecue Bob. Jesse Fuller moved off to the West Coast in the 1920s. He was an extra in some silent films in LA, and then he moved up to San Francisco. And well, when you're in San Francisco, I guess you get the San Francisco Bay Blues. So here it is.
I got the blues for my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. An ocean liner took her so far away. I didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever have had. Said goodbye, made me cry. Gonna lay right down and die. Well, I ain't got a nickel and I ain't got a lousy dime. If she don't come back, I think I'll lose my mind. She ever come back to stay, gonna be another brand new day. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. sitting down by my back door, wondering which way to go. Woman I'm so crazy about, she don't love me no more. Think I'll grab me a freight train, 'cause I'm feeling blue. Ride all the way to the end of the line, thinking pretty baby all about you. We'll live a while in another city, just about to go insane. Sound like I hurt my baby every time I call her name. She ever come back to stay, gonna be another brand new day. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Walking with my baby down by the San, down by the San Francisco Bay. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for coming out to the Cup and Chaucer. And don't forget Calliope, your Pittsburgh Folk Music Society.